The fact that this university allows students to ask for research experience is huge, because how do you know you like something until you try it? And how do you know that you've really learned until you've applied yourself? Being an active student and being a researcher in a lab setting really allowed me the one-on-one experience with a faculty member or Cal State mentor. And you just also get to develop experiments and figure out what works and what doesn't and what you like and what you don't. And I think that it made me a much better thinker, critical thinker, and a much better person when it comes to career development. Being a part of this university, the most important thing is that I know I have a future. I know that my degrees have well prepared me because I've been in research. I know that I am more competitive because I've been a researcher here. And I know that Cal State San Marcos has given me a future and has allowed me to evolve as a person.
Cal State San Marcos has recently instituted an undergraduate research initiative. And what this means is that students learn by doing. That is, they have hands-on, real-world experience with cutting-edge research. Through our excellent faculty, students have the opportunities to develop some really marketable skills, leadership, teamwork, writing, analytical skills, and these are very attractive to prospective employers and to graduate schools.
I conducted research on finding better ways to optimize spinal cord injury rehabilitation. The research that we do here today could, in fact, maybe help these spinal cord injured persons by decreasing the cost and, more importantly, just giving them a quicker recovery, if not at least a better recovery. Just having this experience that CSUSM provides has definitely helped me to be a part of bigger, better things and to continue my success academically.